Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, this medial border of the scapula.
Yes.
Go ahead, breathe in and out. Good.
That was pretty good. Right there. Good. Good.
Breathe in, hold your breath in.
Good, nice. Good, nice and relaxed there.
Perfect.
It's already going nice and relaxed here. Good.
Good.
Okay, on your back.
Mary has a little bit of, like, from all the streaming, right? She has just, like, upper back, lower neck discomfort and pain sometimes. Mm-hmm. Good. Keep exhaling. Good.
Ooh.
And then all the way out. Let that go.
Ooh.
Head stays nice and light.
Oh, my God.
There. Nice breath. Nice and relaxed. Good.
Ooh. Beautiful.
Today, our special patient is actually my wife, the lovely Dr. Megan Jack. So she's going to get herself a nice little treatment. Very good.
Let it go. Actually, I don't even remember who that was. But... Oh.
Good. Oh. We're gonna go right there.
Oh.
Very good. Good. Good.
Good.
My gosh.
All right, let that drop. And you got a little bit of stiffness down there.
Mm-hmm. I can feel it too, especially right where you just had your index finger.
Breathe out. Good.
Relax. Oh. to my arm. Relax. Relax. There you go. Lean forward. I'm gonna lean back. A little more.
뭐예요 방금? 그거 매일 했으면 좋겠어요.
네? 빼시고 밑에 보시면 되세요.
네. Hey guys, Dr. Bookman here with Victory Chiropractic, and today we have Caitlin
and the scapula really pulls on the neck. So it's over firing, so all we're doing here is increasing a little blood flow. You hear a little bit of that grittiness. Is the pressure okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A little bit, real gentle through here. Don't want to go too hard. Good. So we're gonna focus on the upper circles here first. And then it'll flex. Good. Perfect. Good. Pull your elbow back. Perfect. Alright. All set. Take a deep breath. Let it out. Perfect. Thank you. side.
Might not look pretty, but it feels good.